for KCCI's Storm Team 8 forecast.
Good afternoon, everybody. Hope you're having a great Thursday. A couple of raindrops here across the downtown area. This is our downtown sky camera showing the overcast skies. And you can see maybe some of the roadways looking a little bit on the damp side. 81 degrees currently, so yes, it's warm and yes, it's muggy. The dew point 67 degrees. But we do have a breeze coming in from the west-northwest currently at 14 miles per hour. A few showers now passing into the metro here, moving in from Ankeny back through Grimes, Dallas Center, Adel also getting some shower activity toward Altoona. And this is all tracking to the southeast, and there's more coming too across western Iowa. Carol, now beginning to, the rain beginning to taper off a little bit. More of the moderate showers pressing in toward Panora, stretching down through Atlantic, Red Oak, and down toward Bedford. Once again, it's all moving to the southeast. No severe weather expected across Iowa today, but across Nebraska this morning, they were dealing with some very strong storms. Reports of hail of 4.25 inches coming in from southeast Nebraska early this morning. And those storms will be moving in across Kansas, northwest Missouri, and that's where the risk for severe weather is today, especially across Kansas. Plus, they're dealing with a lot of heat, too. Right now, across the state, western Iowa, a little bit on the cooler side due to the rain, 72 Storm Lake, Carol. Audubon checking in with 75 degrees, but it's warm where it's not been raining, and where it has some sunshine sneaking in, 85 currently in Ottumwa. High temperatures today in Iowa, mainly in the 80s, close to 90 degrees. The heat, the hottest part of it, remains off to the west, with triple-digit heat reaching in toward Kansas and a lot of heat building off to the west. They're talking about potential record-breaking heat all the way up toward Montana. So here's future cast. This evening, all the rain shifts off to the south of us, and tomorrow is shaping up to be a nice day, except for the wind, pretty strong coming in from the northwest. Then by late Friday and into early Saturday, a little disturbance will be tracking through the state. That's going to bring us a chance for a few spotty showers. At this point, it doesn't look like anything severe, but still a chance for showers on your Saturday may dampen your weekend plans a little bit, but Sunday looks better. For today, headed for 89 degrees, chance of showers, especially in about the southwestern half of the state. A west wind today, 10 to 15. Overnight tonight, mostly clear, a nice night, back to 67, a light northwest wind, and tomorrow that wind increases 15 to 30 miles per hour. Not as hot tomorrow, some sunshine at 84. Here's your 8-day outlook. Once again, chance of showers on Saturday, but check out those temperatures, mid-70s for highs, and the enjoyable weather extends into next week, too. Highs mainly in the 70s, overnight lows back in the 50s and low 60s, and we're talking lower dew points, too, so big improvement just in time for the weekend.
I was going to say, big events going on this weekend, and then the 4th of July looks okay.
So far, so good.
Okay, thanks a lot, Metinka. Well, speaking of that, grab your pick.